Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Did you see that? Do you know what that was? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's an old tire!
That's right! It's an old tire someone has thrown away. What's this? A broken alarm clock. What are you going to do with that? Oh, I see. You're throwing it away. Well, why not?
More!
Seems as if Sleepy Bird has some rubbish to get rid of as well. Well, looks like everyone is getting in on the act. Cleaning up can be fun. And it's certainly a nice feeling to be rid of all that junk. What's this? Caterpillar. Oh dear, I'm afraid that your doorstep has got a little messy. Pato, you've just pushed the rubbish into the sea. Eggs smell good, do they, Fred? I know, Fred. No one likes rubbish in their eggs. How will you ever get rid of all that junk? Goodness! More rubbish! I agree, Pocoyo. I certainly don't like it when rubbish falls from the sky onto my blocks. Would any of you like to have a pile of rubbish land in your play area?
No!
What are you doing, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You've decided to follow the rubbish to find out where it goes. Good plan. It's going in a circle. Because everyone keeps throwing it onto someone else. Throwing the rubbish around doesn't seem to help, does it? But what can we do? I think Pocoyo has found a way to solve the problem. Solution. Instead of simply throwing the rubbish away, you've worked out how to put it to good use. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for teamwork! Bye-bye! See you soon! Well, hello, baby bird. Oh my! What was that? I see. Can any of you tell Baby Bird who that was?
It's Pocoyo and Pato!
You're right! It's Pocoyo and Pato. And it looks like they're out for a ride in the Vamoosh. What fun! Oh, I think Baby Bird wants to tell you something, Pocoyo. Baby Bird wants you to teach him to drive the Vamoosh, Pocoyo. Maybe if we all say please. Ready? Now. Please, Pocoyo. Please. Please let him. Please teach him.
Okay. After lunch.
Ah, Pocoyo will teach you to drive the Vamoosh after lunch, Baby Bird. I think Baby Bird is afraid you might forget, Pocoyo.
Promise.
I think Baby Bird is ready for you to teach him now, Pocoyo.
After play.
But you said after lunch, Pocoyo. Okay. Now, Pocoyo?
Later.
I know, Baby Bird. This really isn't fair. After all, Pocoyo promised. Now, Baby Bird, I don't think you should be messing about with the Vamoosh before Pocoyo has an opportunity to... Baby Bird! I can't look. No, I can't walk. Wake up, Ellie! Oh, dear. Oh, not again! However are you going to save Baby Bird? Pato wants you to push that big button, Baby Bird. Ah, excellent. Good work, Pato. Now, everyone, I know you're upset with Baby Bird, but it's not entirely his fault. After all, Pocoyo, you made him a promise. Can any of you remind Pocoyo what he promised Baby Bird?
He promised to teach him to drive the vamoose.
Yes, that's right. You did, Pocoyo, you know. You did. You promised.
Okay.
That's better. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for keeping promises. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Ellie. It certainly is a lovely day for a picnic, isn't it? Oh dear, that sounds like thunder. Perhaps you should pack your things so they don't get wet. Oh, it wasn't thunder at all. It was just Pato playing his drum. Here we are again, good as new. Oh. Can any of you tell Ellie what or who is missing from her picnic?
Her doll!
Ellie's doll is missing!
There, there, Ellie. There's no need to panic. I'm sure your doll is here somewhere. When was the last time you saw it? Ellie? Ellie, surely you don't think that Pato took your doll? You wouldn't do that, would you, Pato? You see? Ellie, this really isn't very nice. But Ellie, Sleepy Bird couldn't have taken your doll. Ellie, this really is too much. Now, Ellie, Caterpillar couldn't possibly have taken your doll. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Ellie, won't you please calm down. Ellie is upset because she's lost her doll, Pocoyo. What's that, Pocoyo? You think you can help Ellie? What's this?
Detective Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. This must be Detective Pocoyo's office.
Sit.
what Ellie is trying to say is that she needs someone to help find her doll.
I find.
Looks like Detective Pocoyo is searching for suspects. I don't think Pato took the doll. We were there. We would have seen him.
You?
I think Pocoyo wants to know if any of you took the doll.
No!
No, Pocoyo!
Detective Pocoyo seems to be tailing another suspect.
Not yet.
Now, Ellie, we mustn't rush Detective Pocoyo. Finding missing dolls can take time. Detective Pocoyo has gone back to the scene of the crime. Ellie wants to know if you've found anything yet. Look, Ellie! It's your doll! No, I mean, it really is there! Can all of you tell Ellie where her doll is? You must have packed it away when you heard the thunder and thought it was going to rain. Mr. Detective? Ellie says that you can stop looking. Yep, I suppose that's case closed.
No.
No? Something about Ellie's behaviour seems awfully fishy to Detective Pocoyo. Ellie had her doll all along. Detective Pocoyo thinks you owe your friends an apology, Ellie. It really is a great day for tea parties and mysteries. Hooray for Detective Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hello!
Hello, Pato! Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter!
Whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Ellie's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Yes! Take it to Ellie!
Take it to her!
Uh-oh. Good work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. Fantastic! You really know how to handle that scooter, Pato. I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger. Oh, my. That does look impressive. Oh, dear. I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. But, Pato, that's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Oh, Pato, no. That was Ellie's scooter. Remember, Pato?
Ellie.
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your, sculpture as much as her scooter? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie's coming.
Pato, is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie! Oh, dear. You see, Ellie, your scooter is, broken. They'll get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. Really, they did. You shouldn't hug them. You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken? What's going on? Oh, I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there? Yeah, right. And quite a fancy scooter at that. Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for telling the truth. Bye-bye. See you soon.